Hey, welcome back, Chaos Crew. So I have gotten insane feedback from the We Got the Moves reaction video. Thank you guys so much. You rock. And highly requested to react to some of the HYPA HYPA covers. And we've got to start with We Butter the Bread with Butter. Don't mistake it. Their cover. And I know that it's insane. I cannot wait to rewatch this video. I haven't seen it since it's come out. So let's go ahead, dive in together. This is incredible. This is, I can't think of any other time that something like this has happened. So let's just jump right in. God. Okay, so first off, this is like a completely different take on the song musically. We have it's definitely down-tuned, that or they're just writing on the lower frets, and we have a different style of screams. We have the group vocals, so it's almost more like a hardcore cover. It's got some of those hardcore elements in this one, so it's not as like pop, but yeah, let's go ahead and keep going and see how they make it different. So basically at this point it has become a polka song, and we've got the accordion here. He's behind him just getting on the can I just say, the fact that they might actually know how to play that is pretty impressive. Personalities and their characters just shine in this one. They're literally making a parody here. By the way, I had no idea We Buttered the Bread with Butter was, aren't they German? They're definitely speaking in a different language here. I have never heard any metal song use that vocal effect on the So we just went from halftime to I don't even know half of halftime, which is super, super awesome. That's super metal. Oh my god, like I love that they got to do this in like the same studio set and pretty much like make a full-on parody of this video. The mustaches, that is what made it the best part of this. Oh my god, so that's the whole band in there with them too, isn't it? It's good. They really made it fun. I love the bread references. I did not notice those the first time around. The bread in the background and then the toaster. Just freaking genius, okay? I cannot wait. I know that there's other Hypa Hypa covers. I think this one's probably gonna be my favorite, but let's go ahead and check them out.